Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Whether you are a beginner or a professional photographer, you have a few options when it comes to selling your photos online. You can choose to create your own portfolio website, market it and gather clients, or you can leverage the many stock photography websites on the internet to earn money for your photography. There are many advantages of using a stock photography website to sell your content, and the main advantages are they already have tens of thousands or millions of customers, and they do all the marketing. In addition, they are very well known. You can do additional promotion of your content on your social media, but it is not a requirement when selling with stock websites. This is a huge advantage, especially for beginners. Selling your photos online isn't limited to professional photographers with expensive cameras. These days, almost anyone can be a photographer with their cell phone. Cell phone cameras just keep getting better, and pretty much everyone has one, which means you can start selling your photos online today. Here are some websites where you can sell your photos online. Number one is Shutterstock. You can become a contributor and sell photography and videos to Shutterstock. Shutterstock is arguably one of the largest stock photo platforms in the world. You can sell high resolution photos, vectors, illustrations, and videos. Earnings from Shutterstock depend on the type of download that takes place. Shutterstock is non-exclusive, meaning you can sell your content that you upload to Shutterstock in other places as well. You can earn up to 20% commissions or different dollar amounts depending on the subscriber. Number 2 is Fotolia, which is now known as Adobe Stock. It is a very large platform with millions of buyers. Fotolia also offers resources to help you have success when selling on the platform. When you upload and sell content through Fotolia, users of Adobe products such as Photoshop, Illustrator, and more will be able to browse and purchase your photography. Fotolia lets you choose your level of exclusivity. Your earnings will depend on your level of exclusivity to Fotolia. We'll earn around 33% on every sale of your content. Number 3 is Alamy. Alamy is another large stock photography site that you can sell images, vectors, illustrations, and more. When you sell your content on Alamy, you'll receive 5% of commissions on all sales. That's much more than Shutterstock and Fotolia. Alamy is an exclusive, meaning that you can sell your images on other sites as well. Number 4 is iStock Photo. iStock Photo by Getty Images has over 1.5 million customers in over 200 countries worldwide, which they boast is more rich than any other stock photo site. When you apply to either iStock or Getty Images, will have the potential to have your content shown across both platforms. The commission percentage ranges depending on platform and exclusivity rate. Number 5 is IM. IM is a free app for brands and creators to buy and sell photography and high quality content. Large brands like Apple, Converse and Canon use IM to source photography, so the opportunities with IM look good. You earn 50% commission on sale of your photography made through IM. Number 6 is Big Stock Photo. Big Stock Photo is another stock photo platform. You can sign up as a contributor, take a quick contributor tutorial, and start uploading photos to the platform. Your earnings will differ, but you can expect to earn around 30% per sale. Number 7 is CanStock Photo. On CanStock Photo, you complete an application to become a contributor and submit your 3 best images for review. Once approved, you'll be able to upload your images and start earning a commission. Payouts range greatly depending on the size and type of images as well as subscriber type. Number 8 is Snapwire. Snapwire is a photography platform where images are sold to many brands and publications. Publications can make photo requests and creators can submit shots that match the requests, or creators can upload their work to the marketplace. It is a fun and unique way to explore your talents and creativity. Creators can earn 70% on requests and 50% on the marketplace. Number 9 is Snap Market. On Snap Market, you can apply to become a contributor and earn between $0.3 and $10 per download. You can sell photographs, illustrations, and vector downloads on Snap Market. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you are new here, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one.